So I am cooking dinner for my family, but in the meantime, I am making something for me. So I'm gonna throw a little cilantro in here. That's a pretty good bit. I don't know if I should put more. I do really like cilantro though. Right now I'm going to put a piece of bok choy in there. I'm just going to kind of rip it apart and throw it in there. Right now I'm just going to toss in some baby spinach. Now some frozen fruit mix with pineapple, strawberries, peaches, and mango. I found that in the garden store. I'm gonna fill it about halfway with my distilled water. There we go, that's about halfway. So let's see how it turns out. At some point, I usually have to stop and kind of get the stuff off the top to get down in there. It may not look good, but y'all, it is delicious. Definitely heavy on the cilantro. So if you're not a cilantro fan, I would just put a little bit. I mean, I put a good, like, heaping handful of cilantro in there.